seriously injures a pregnant woman and causes her to lose her baby. Crews were called to US 50 in Miami Township in Claremont County right around 9 this morning. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says the driver of a tow truck crossed the center line and hit a car near Whitney Drive. Then it struck the woman's car. She was taken to the UC Medical Center after crews cut her from the wreckage. Troopers say drugs and alcohol do not appear to be factors in this crash.